It's time to shine.
From outer space.
The Somerset Museum has never had an exhibit quite as fascinating as the mysterious blue meteorite.
Where did it come from?
Outer space. But this piece was discovered right in the museum's front yard after a meteor shower.
It's the most amazing thing I've ever seen. What do you think, Kip? Does it look like the meteorite?
Ha!
Hey, kiddos. What are you up to?
It's the blue meteorite we saw on our museum field trip today. It was the coolest.
Well, I'll say so. You're quite the artiste. Uh-oh, we've got trouble. Beam control, on the double. Galloping gorillas!
It's a meteor!
It's headed right for the museum!
Don't worry, Gramps. I'm on it. Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
That?
They don't. If that's an ordinary meteor, I'm a monkey's uncle.
Just stay still. It's now or never. Accomplished.
The meteor was acting pretty weird. It kept moving all over the place.
StarBeam, that's not a meteorite.
Then what is it?
We're about to find out. Get it to beam control on the double.
On my way.
It seems like there's something inside.
It's its spaceship.
Oh, well, no wonder it was moving all over the place.
Hi, little guy. You were gonna crash into the museum, but I saved you.
Merp.
Do you have a name?
Merp.
Hi, I'm Zoe, and that's Henry and Gramps and Kipper.
Merp.
Aw, he's so cute.
Merp.
Whoa. Supersonic engine blasters? Hyperbeam thrust? The ship is super advanced!
Whoa, and super broken.
Wow, what is this stuff?
Interesting.
I think I can fix this and figure out what this blue dust is.
That's a fine idea, Henry. We need to help little Merp get home.
Or he could stay with us forever.
No can do, StarBeam. I'm sure Murph's got a home to get back to.
I guess.
How about while Henry and I work on fixing the ship, you and Kipper show Murph around the lighthouse?
That's a great idea. Come on, Murph. I'll show you my room. Ta-da! Do you like it? I designed it myself. Well, mostly.
Merp!
Oh, I can show you my model rocket. It's here somewhere.
Merp, 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 merp.
Kipper, be nice to Merp. He's our guest. Come on, Merp. Wait till you see the best view in town.
Huh?
Isn't it beautiful, Merp?
Merp!
Kipper! What's gotten into you? You're not being a very good host.
Merp!
My senso scanner should tell us what this blue stuff is.
How about we go see how StarBeam's doing with her little friend?
Sounds good to me.
Merp!
Don't be silly. Merp's not doing anything wrong. He just needs our help. Right, Merp? Merp, wait. Where'd he go? Oh, no! Beam control! I can't find Merp.
Looks like someone sent out a message.
They're just like Merp's ship.
And they're headed for the museum.
You were right, Kipper. Merp is up to something. I'm sorry I didn't believe you.
The question is, what does Merp want at the museum?
Well, there's one way to find out. It's beam time! They gotta be around here somewhere. Did you hear that? I think we're close.
Merp.
They're taking the meteorite! Merp, wait! Bubble beam blast! Bubble bummer.
StarBeam, we gotta block the exit!
Guys, but you can't just take something that's not yours.
That means my blue dust analysis is done.
What's it say?
It says that blue dust is fuel for Merp's ship. Maybe the blue fuel is made from these blue meteorite pieces.
Sorry, I don't speak alien.
You were in your spaceship with the blue meteorite piece. Then a meteor shower knocked it off your ship, and it landed in the front yard of the museum.
Now you need the blue meteorite for fuel so you can get home?
Merp.
Then let's get you home.
Merp.
Visit anytime, Merp.
Merp. Merp.
Bye.
It's time to shine.
Okay, class, is everyone excited? Today is Dress Like Your Hero Day, and it's Stella's turn. Who's your hero, Stella?
My hero is... Da-da-da-da! StarBeam! The amazingest, superest superhero in the world.
You've got a fan.
She's super strong, she's super fast, and she's super cool. Because she helps people all the time.
That's very exciting, Stella, but you need to come down.
I'm Stella StarBeam, and I'm ready to save the... Whoa! Gotcha!
Thanks, Zoe.
Watch out, Cosmic Crusher! Stella StarBeam's gonna stop you with her super jump rope lasso! Gotcha! Who else needs saving?
Wow! She never slows down.
I forgot to pack a snack today.
I'll share.
Thanks, but I've got a better idea. My doubleizer can make enough triangle kimbaps for both of us.
Cool. Here. Here you go, Kipper. Bounce away!
Whoosh! I'll whisk you away with my super spin, Cosmic Crusher!
Uh-oh. I see a crash coming. Anybody watching?
All clear.
Did you see that? My super spin got super spinnier, and I went so fast that I spun from over there to over there at super speed.
That's wonderful, Stella. Just like a real superhero.
Just like StarBeam. Oh no, that little bird's nest fell. Don't worry, birdies. I'll rescue your nest with my bird-saving bubble beam blast.
Uh-oh. Be careful, Stella.
Da-da-da-da! Stella StarBeam to the rescue. And she saves the birdies' home. And everyone cheers. Woohoo! Whoa! I climbed the tree and saved the nest, then I flew down!
Good catch, Zoe.
Thanks. I love how Stella wants to help, but I'm worried she might hurt herself.
I'll save you from this giant meteor hurled by Cosmic Crusher!
Somebody's been calling my name all day, so here I am! Don't want to disappoint my fans.
Oh no! It's Cosmic Crusher!
Oh no!
Cosmic Crusher? For real?
Soccer, huh? You kids are gonna crown me king of soccer after you see my moves on the best!
Oh! Hey, that was our ball.
Yeah, I know. Pretty awesome, huh? Nobody kicks it like the Crusher! Huh? Hey, a slide! Ho-ho-ho! Just wait till you guys see my Crusher plunge! It's the best!
This looks like a job for Stella StarBeam! Time to get shiny!
We gotta stop Crusher before things get out of hand!
Time to shine!
Time to shine!
Behind me, kids. Especially you, Stella. Where's Stella?
Stop where you are, Crusher! I'm not gonna let you crush more stuff.
Out of the way, Freckles. The Crusher's taking this slide for a ride down to Slidey Town.
Did you guys see that? I just got saved by StarBeam.
You're my favorite hero ever. And I'm your biggest fan. And I want to do everything you do.
Gosh, thanks, Stella. But I want you to stay safe.
Crushed it!
My doubleizer!
I'm not feeling so good.
Double crushers?
That means double trouble.
Huh. You look pretty strong, but I bet my muscles are mightier. Oh, I bet they're not. One way to settle it. Hose off! Yeah!
Don't worry, I can undoubleize him. Oh no! It must have broken when it hit the ground!
Can you fix it?
My fixinator can fix anything. It'll just take a minute.
I think I know how to get rid of pressure. I mean, crushers. Looks like a tie to me. You're both just too good. So you can stop competing and go home.
Are you kidding? We're just getting started. Teeter Totter!
That's just for kids. You guys are way too... big.
Already crushing it. Check me out, everybody. I'm tops at teeter tottering. You're good. I'm the best. No, I'm the best. I'll turbo totter you to the moon.
I'll super stop you.
Stella, don't. Bubbly clap. There, Stella.
Almost there!
If you guys don't quit, you're gonna crack the playground in half.
But we can't quit yet. I've still gotta crush this guy so everyone can see I'm the crushiest. No, I'm the crushiest. Crush off! Those lunch tables are lunch. Yeah!
These guys won't quit.
The doubleizer is ready to undoubleize. They're too far apart.
I'll help!
Stella, come back!
Yeah! Your bubbles smell like strawberries.
Stella keeps getting into danger.
What do we do?
Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan, and try your best.
I've got an idea, but we're gonna need Stella's help.
Boost, be ready. Stella's StarBeam! I could really use your help.
Really?
Yeah, like a team. Hey, Crusher! Who can crush it best at jump rope?
I'm totally gonna crush it first! Now when I crush it first...
Now! This is the best day ever! Now, Boost!
What happened to the other guy?
He's gone. He said,
huh, that guy's way crushier than me.
And left.
Huh, I guess that means I won. Ha-ha-ha, told you I was the best.
Yeah, and stay out of town. Thanks for your help, Super Stella. Great idea with the jump rope.
Gee. Thanks, StarBeam. Guess us superheroes have to stick together, huh?
Definitely.
Well, this Dress Like Your Hero Day was quite an adventure. Let's see, who wants to dress up tomorrow?
Oh, me! Me!
Zoe! Well, we can't wait to see who you choose to be.
How do you think I'd look in glasses?
It's time to shine. Gonna save the world now.
Yum! Thanks for dinner, Mom.
It was super tasty.
Glad you could join us, Henry. Help yourself to more. There's plenty left. Gramps already ate. He's been so busy down in beam control.
No more for me. My belly's so full. Except for this part. I left it empty for dessert.
My belly always makes room for dessert.
Oh, well then, does that mean you might like some ice cream?
Oh, right!
Yes, please!
I thought so. We'll go get some as soon as the table's cleaned off.
What? Got it! No!
Oh. Huh, well, hello there. Henry, did you have anything to do with this?
This is Bleep Blop, the super helpy robot I've been working on. Say hello, Bleep Blop.
Please do meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Bleep Blop.
Bleep Blop. Bleep. Bleep Blop. Blop, 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 blop. Blop.
I invented him to help out with chores. That way, Zoe and I have even more time to play. He can vacuum too.
Table's all clean, Mom.
Excellent. All right, gang, let's... Beam control alert! Sorry, guys. Ice cream will have to wait. Looks like I have a mission. Hopefully, you can find something to do until I get back. Be back as soon as I can.
Don't worry, Mom. We always think of something.
What do you say?
I say, it's time to play!
What happened to our clean house?
I guess super kids play super hard?
Sounds about super right. I just came up from beam control for a snack. Looks like you two had the same idea. Oh, and make sure you super clean the house before your mom gets home.
You got it, Gramps.
Thank you. Oh, and thanks for the popcorn.
Guess playtime's over.
Way over. Wait a sec. I think we can clean the house and keep playing.
Bleep blop, bleep blop.
With Bleep Blop?
Bleep Blop's one mean clean machine.
Bleep blop blop. Bleep blop.
Whoa!
Bleep blop.
Oops. Guess I had the vacuum set to reverse.
And now it's an even bigger mess.
At least our fort survived. Don't worry, Zoe. I just have to reverse his reverse.
Bleep, blah, 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 bleep. Bleep, blah, blah, blah.
Whoa! It's working! It's cleaning up the whole mess!
So, if we don't have to clean up, that means...
more playtime! Let's roll out!
Bleep, blah.
7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come!
Bleep, blah, bleep, blah.
Am I getting warmer? Gotcha!
Good one, Zoe! Zoe, we've got a problem.
Wait. Where's all the furniture?
Where's all the everything?
Bleep, blop, bleep, blop.
No! Not the big stuff!
Bleep, blop!
He's out of control!
Well, at least he left the refrigerator.
Bleep, blop.
No!
I got it!
Bleep, blop.
Whew. Whew. All right. We gotta get all the furniture out of Bleep Blop and put it back. Wait, where's Bleep Blop?
Bleep Blop.
Hmm?
Bleep Blop, get down here!
Bleep Blop.
Trying to vacuum the lighthouse beam crystal.
If he takes that light, ships won't know where the shore is. They'll crash.
Looks like it's time to shine.
It's time to shine. Gonna save the world. Superhero.
Try your best. Okay, I need that crystal. Here goes nothing. We're packed in so tight. I can't even move. I've got the crystal. I've got to put it in the lighthouse before the boat crashes. But how do we get out of Bleep Blop?
I'm sorry, StarBeam. My adventure made a real mess, and now I can't undo it.
Wait, Boost! That's it! Maybe we can undo this. Remember the reverse button?
Yes! You just have to find the remote.
I can't move.
Ta-da! Good work, Kipper. Now to hit the button.
Time to shine.
Oh no, the boat can't stop fast enough.
I'll put on the brakes.
What a superhero! Thank you, StarBeam!
You're welcome.
Whew, that was close.
This mission isn't over yet, Boost. There's still one more job to do.
We'll never be able to clean this up before your mom comes home.
Sure we can.
But how? This place is a disaster.
By using this broom, this dustpan, a little teamwork, of course, and maybe a few superpowers.
I think I like this plan.
You did it.
The house looks great, kids.
Just took a little teamwork.
Hello!
Hello, I'm back. Who wants ice cream?
Yeah! Ooh, rocky road. Don't mind if I do.
Sorry I've been so busy tonight, gang. Did I miss anything?
Bleep,
blop.
Bleep, blop. Yeah. Bleep, blop. It's time to shine.
Those are our flowers? They haven't grown, and we planted them weeks ago.
And we plan to give flowers to our moms for Mother's Day.
Which is only 2 days away.
Ugh. What is it, Zoe? Some sort of mutant garden creature? Or a... snail?
Ugh. Ugh. I can't stand those slow, slimy things. Ugh.
Zoe, focus. What about the flowers?
Right, the flowers. Well, maybe all they need is a little love and encouragement. Come on, little flower. I know you can bloom. You can do it!
Not sure that's the way to go.
You're right. Hey, do you have a magnifying glass? Thanks. Maybe if we magnify the sunlight, it'll make them grow faster.
I think that's a little too much heat.
Do you have an idea?
As a matter of fact, I think I do. I call it the Bloominator! Oops, had it set to duplicate. Uh-oh, mega size. Bloominate!
That's beam-tastic! But is there any way you can speed things up? I want to give Mom more than one flower.
Gotcha! I'll put it on spray and crank it up to 10. Or maybe 11!
Whoa!
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get picking!
Hang on, Henry. Maybe we should pick them tomorrow. That way, they'll have an extra day of sunshine and be extra fresh for our Mother's Day bouquets.
Good thinking.
Our moms are gonna be so surprised. Is it me, or does that cloud seem a little strange?
You're right. Huh, there's no rain in the forecast.
Rain, rain, don't go away. Come again like today.
Miserable Marla!
Something tells me she's not here to help. help the flowers grow.
Yeah, more like help destroy the whole garden.
Mother's Day would be ruined. We've gotta stop her.
Zoe, are you forgetting something?
Whoops, got a little carried away there. Time to shine.
Time to shine.
Oh, yeah? What am I up to?
You're gonna try to ruin all of these flowers.
No, I... Wow. That's totally what I'm up to. You guys are good. What's the big deal with flowers anyway?
The big deal? Everyone likes flowers.
Yeah, and we want to give them to our moms on Mother's Day, because moms really love flowers. It makes them smile.
Ugh. Who needs smiles when things can be miserable? Time to get this water party started. Hope you brought your swimsuits, cause it's gonna get wet!
She's gonna flood the whole garden!
Hey, I'll duplicate the umbrella to protect the flowers.
Good idea, Kipper. You distract Marla with some funny faces, and I'll take care of those rain clouds.
Duplicate!
Power beam breath, blow!
Get away, you troublesome turkey. Hey! Don't you guys ever stop.
Marla, why are you so miserable all the time?
I'm not miserable all the time. Sometimes I'm grumpy, other times I'm dreary. And on good days, I can even get gloomy.
Well, you're not gonna take out your miserable mood on these poor flowers and ruin Mother's Day.
Big whoop with the flowers. It isn't like anyone ever gave me one.
Is that why you're so down on flowers, Marla? Be right back!
For me?
Yep. Isn't it pretty?
Yeah, exactly. And pretty things make me and my mom miserable. In fact, it smells kind of... But your superhero nice-nice routine won't work on me. Time for Plan B!
I'm afraid to ask. What's Plan B?
Hope you brought your mittens, because winter's coming early.
I think B is for...
She's gonna shower the entire garden with freezing cold rain.
She'll turn every bloom into a bloomsicle.
Everyone's flowers will be ruined. Not just Mother's Day flowers. Wedding flowers, birthday flowers, cheer-up flowers. We have to save them.
Uh-oh. That face tells me you found trouble.
Miserable Marla's trying to destroy all the flowers in the community garden. I don't know if my superpowers can stop her.
Well, don't forget about your greatest superpower, Zoe. You can do it. You just need to...
Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan and try your best.
Thanks, Gramps. I know what to do now.
Works every time.
What's the plan?
Marla said pretty flowers make her and her mom miserable. So
maybe we just need some miserable flour. Hey, Marla, these are for your mom.
Ugh, these are the worst looking flowers I've ever seen. And they smell horrible. They're perfect. My mom will love them. Thanks, StarBeam, I guess. Come on, gang, let's get out of here.
Good thinking, StarBeam, but the garden's still frozen.
Boost, can I have the magnifying glass? Nope, the big one. Perfect! Looks like a job for the Bluminator.
I like the way you think. What's the matter, StarBeam? Aren't you happy?
Oh, please tell me what's on my foot is not what I think it is. Happy Mother's Day.
Zoe.
I made you a card.
You are the superest supermom in the whole wide world. I love you.
Oh, thank you, sweetie. I love it.
And this.
Oh, Zoe.
I grew them and picked them just for you.
They're beautiful. That must have been a lot of work.
You're worth it. Happy Mother's Day.
It's time to shine.
Excited to hear you play, Gramps.
Here we go.
What was that?
It's a baby whale.
Whoa. Beantastic.
What's that on its tail?
That's a fishing net. Probably blew loose after the big storm last night.
Poor thing. She can't get it off.
She could really be in trouble if the netting snags on something.
Yeah. If she can't get to the surface, she won't be able to breathe.
Sounds like this calls for some under-the-sea superheroing.
Lucky for us, I've been working on some underwater mods for just the occasion. Time to use your mermaid mod.
Right. Time to shine!
It's time to shine! StarBeam! Call a mighty! It's time to shine!
I'll follow you in my ghost sub in case you need a boost.
Don't worry, Kipper. I've got you covered. Underwater birdie breathing bubble. Blast!
You'd better hurry, team. The whale's getting away.
Ghost sub, preparing to submerge. bubble trail. I bet you went that way.
Follow the bubbles.
Whoa, she's really on the move. My reading shows she's traveling at 50 kilometers per hour.
Oh no, we may have lost her for good. Is that Gramps' cello?
No, that's the whale.
That's right. Whales talk by singing songs. I don't speak whale, but I think she sounds worried.
Looks like she's headed towards that sunken ship.
Then so are we. No, it doesn't look like she's here.
Good work, Kipper.
Don't be scared. We're here to help get that net off your tail so you can be safe. Wait! Oh no, she got away.
Maybe my super sonar can find her. The sonar sends out sounds to bounce off things. Then those things show up on my screen. Yes! There she is! Setting course to trail that whale. She's coming closer.
Now where'd she go? She's really close.
Huh? How'd she get over there?
It's like a crazy maze. I'll find her. There you are. Let's try this. We close in on her gently, then once we're close enough, I'll hold her still, and you use the Go Sub Gripper to get the net off her tail.
Great plan, StarBeam. Let's go get her.
Don't worry. We want to help you. But first, I want to make sure you can't swim away again. Bubble Beam Blast! There! Okay, little whale. We're not gonna hurt you. I'm just going to hold you still while my friend Boost gets that nasty net off your tail.
Engaging Extendo Gripper. Easy, easy, and got it!
Stay calm, little whale. Every time we get close, she gets scared and swims away.
The net and all you chasing after her, it must be very confusing for that poor baby. No doubt that's one scared spouter.
I just wish there was a way to let her know we're only trying to help.
Just give it a good think. You'll figure it out.
Take a moment, take a breath.
Make a plan and try your best.
Whale song. That's it. Gramps, the baby was attracted to your cello playing because it sounded like another whale.
I guess I'll need some more practice.
No, Gramps. Your playing is perfect. Boost, can you send the sound of Gramps' cello playing signal out from the Go Sub?
You know I can. I'll use my super sonar so my sub sounds like a welcoming whale.
That should bring the baby right to us and make her feel safe.
Then you can free her from that pesky net.
Go on, Gramps. Keep playing. It's working, Graham. Keep playing. There you go.
So it never bothers anyone again.
Aww. Another whale?
That must be her mom. I bet she heard the cello music too.
Monday.
We toughed out tofu Tuesday.
Then wedge salad Wednesday.
Teriyaki Thursday.
Finally, it's
Fishstick Friday!
My favorite lunch of the week.
You too, huh, Kipper?
Hey, what was that?
What was what?
Huh?
What's going on?
Mine are still here. Where'd they go?
Kipper, did you see anything?
Ew. Is it just me, or does school smell super smelly today?
Now that you mention it.
It's Gramps.
Zozo, is everything okay? Seems that all of the town's fish sticks have gone missing.
As a matter of fact, something fishy's going on. It's like lunches are disappearing into thin air.
It's Captain Fishbeard's ship.
I bet Fishbeard's up to his sneaky tricks. And I'm gonna stop him. Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
I know you're stealing the fish sticks from school.
Huh? What are you talking about, StarBeam? Leonard and I are just enjoying some sun. Is that a crime?
Well, no.
Aha! Well, now run along and take your winged rodent with you.
StarBeam!
Fish sticks are still disappearing.
But Leonard and Fishbeard are both right here on the Dolores. So someone else is taking the fish?
See what I told you.
Okay, well, I'm still keeping an eye on you.
Huh? How? Oh, hold ya, Starbeam. Oh, this luscious, crispy fish is mine. All mine.
It's Starbeam. Starbeam. Phew. You came. You'll never guess what's happening. Someone's stealing our fish sticks.
How am I supposed to eat all this ketchup without fish sticks? It's a total disaster. Don't worry. I'm here to find the thief and your lunch. First, we need a clue.
I'll help you look, Starbeam.
Thanks.
Wait a minute.
What is it? Gecko footprints.
That's so weird. Leonard was on the Dolores, wasn't he, Kipper?
Uh-huh.
Well, I think I know how to catch our thief, but I'm gonna need Boost's help.
Sure thing, Starbeam.
Okay, guys, I know you're bummed about your fish sticks, but just go to recess and we'll be back with your lunch. Boost and I are on the case. To catch our thief, we need to set a trap. A fishy trap.
I've got you covered, Starbeam.
Now that'd be a tasty treasure. Good work, Leonard. It's our ultimate mouth-watering bounty. Now let's enjoy while we look at the defeated faces of our foes. Leonard! There's still be fish sticks below! He was supposed to steal them all! Oh, that really steams my clam. Well, back you go to finish the job. Remember, every last one of them. Oh, and bring extra ketchup this time.
Good thing the cafeteria still had some more fish sticks left.
Wait, Starbeam. We need to go get more ketchup first.
You're right. I'll come with you.
Bingo! Caught in the act.
Boy, is he in for a surprise. Bubble Bee! Gotcha!
Way to go, Starbeam!
Hey, if Leonard's been down here stealing, who was that on the ship?
Meet my little friend, Starbeam. Ooh, jump on, Leonard. We're making a break for it.
No stealing on my watch.
Oh, and that'd be our cue to run. All powered engines, Leonard. These are my fish sticks now!
Don't be so greedy. No one can eat that many fish sticks by themselves.
I'm making up for a lifetime without fish sticks.
A lifetime?
Me childhood is a tale of piteous woe. All little Fishbeard was ever given to eat was glop. My mommy said, crispy food will break your teeth. So many a year passed, and all I ever ate was heaps and globs of glop. Then I went to pirate college, and I met a pirate fella who ate crispy fish sticks. And you want to know something? He had all of his teeth. I knew then and there that me mom had it all wrong. And I told myself, Fishbeard, you've been duped. So I took me a nibble and...
You broke your tooth.
I broke me tooth. But it turned out it was a rotten tooth and was needing to come out. But never had me something as crispy and delicious as a fish stick. So I'm taking every last one for myself. Leonard, take the helm.
Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. I'm okay. But I can't let Fishbeard get away. I need to get the fish sticks off that ship so everyone can eat their lunch.
She's turning us about. Hit her with some fish bits!
Tell everyone to get their trays ready. It's time to catch some fish.
Oh, no, you don't!
Huh? Bubble bee, splash!
Oh, no.
I got a feeling like we're gonna need a lot of ketchup.
Big fish!
Yay, StoryBots! I fixed it to bat! It's time for you to leave town.
Go. Hi, Leonard. Off we go. There'll be no tasty fish sticks for us. Not back in me childhood. Not now. No!
You two, wait here for a second.
Should we run for it, matey?
Oh, it's Starby!
Yay, Starby!
What'd you say?
You did it again!
I've been thinking, maybe Fish Stick Friday could be yummy for everyone, even a pirate.
I don't mind sharing.
Yeah, we'll share.
Hey, wait!
Are those for us, Starby?
Maybe, but you gotta ask nicely.
Really? That's all?
That's all.
Starbeam, may we have some of them tasty fish sticks you got there? Please?
See? It always pays to be polite, and it's always good to share. Enjoy your lunch! Yes? Aw, thanks, Leonard. Yum!
It's time to shine!
Okay, class. Is everyone ready to see all of the fascinating creatures inside the aquarium?
Yeah!
I can't wait!
Who's excited to see Cindy Starfish?
Me!
How about Stingy the Stingray?
Me!
And Stewart the Sea Snail?
Me!
Snails, blech.
Zoe doesn't like snails.
Yeah, they're slimy and gooey. But the worst thing about them is they're so slow.
I'm so sorry. I'm afraid we'll have to have our visit another time. We have an, issue with one of our animals, and we need to close the aquarium today.
Aww. I know, it's disappointing, but we'll visit another time. Back to school we go.
So, are you at the aquarium?
Yeah, but our field trip just got canceled and we're going back to school.
Huh, figured as much. It appears one of their star attractions has gone missing.
Please don't let it be the snail. Please don't let it be the snail.
Stewart the sea snail got out of his tank. He's on the loose in Somerset. They need your help to find him and bring him back.
Ugh. Maybe he doesn't want to go back. Maybe he went to live in the sea, because he's a sea snail.
Zoe, I know snails give you a case of the willies, but the aquarium is the only home Stewart's ever known. He needs your help.
Don't worry, Gramps. I'll get Stewart back to the aquarium, even if he is slow and slimy.
That's the spirit, kiddo.
Fire up your ghost sneaks, Henry. We've got a snail to catch.
It's time to shine!
Trouble.
StarBeam, Boost, you're here! Stewart escaped this morning while I was cleaning his tank. Here's a picture of him. He's been with us since he was a baby. Isn't he adorable?
Adorable. Sure he is.
Stewart needs to be in seawater to stay healthy. He can't be away much longer.
Don't worry. Boost and I will find Stewart and bring him back safe and sound.
Oh, thank you, StarBeam!
Ready to super save a snail?
Yep, and I've got just the thing. I've got my mighty Mega Zapper, because you never know when you might need to supersize something. Some cookies, because you never know when you might get hungry. Oh, and check these out. Critter vision. They can focus in on whatever critter you're looking for. Let's set it for snail vision.
You sure do think of everything.
Let's see. If I were a snail, where would I be?
Ew! It's snail slime. This stuff's pretty amazing. It helps snails move along the ground easier.
Come on, Boost! We've got a snail to catch!
Huh? Ah! Wow!
So much for the slime trail leading us to Stewart.
We looked everywhere.
Ha! Huh?
I can stop a speeding asteroid, battle villains away from Somerset. But what kind of superhero am I if I can't find a snail? There he is! Bubble Bean Flash!
What?
Mission accomplished. Back to the aquarium for you.
Yeah! Oh no, the mighty Mega Zapper.
Hard to find now. Uh-oh. Where is he going? Stewart!
If I can just figure out how to reverse the mighty Mega Ray power, I can zap Stewart small again.
Great idea! I'll try and catch him in my bubble beam. Bubble beam? Kip. Excuse me. Sorry about this. Come on, buddy. We just want to get you back home.
I got this. Hold him right there. I'll
I'll streak him. Come on. Are you okay?
That was gross. Let's go.
Super suction cups, go!
Close one.
Oh, thanks, StarBeam.
Ha!
Stewart, watch out for the
building.
Careful, Stewart. Are you okay?
You have to look where you're going.
I think that's part of the problem, StarBeam. Snails can't see very well.
Aw, poor Stewart. He wasn't running away. He was just lost. But how do we get him back to the aquarium? If I wasn't so scared of snails, I'd carry him. There must be another way. Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan and try your best.
Ugh. Huh? Kipper, how can you eat at a time like this?
Boost, look! Stewart's hungry. Maybe we can lead him back to the aquarium with a treat. I could use a boost. Problem.
Oh, how can I ever thank you, StarBeam?
You're home, safe and sound. Don't wander off again, okay?
I think I got it. Yeah, it worked! Woohoo! Bye, Stewart.
I'll come visit, okay? Even though you're a slow and slimy snail, you really grew on me.
It's time to shine!
My new Mega Launcher 3000. Then maybe we can finally make that pillow fort.
Definitely. And don't forget our favorite snack.
Awesome spicy rice cakes.
Hi, guys.
Oh, hi, Greta and Gunther.
Sounds like you're ready to have some fun.
Yeah, sounds real fun.
Yeah. Henry's coming over for a play date.
A play date?
Ooh, can we come?
Sure, why not? More friends, more fun.
Oh, yeah.
Super.
We just have to go tell our mom. We'll catch up with you.
So much for testing my mega launcher. And what if there's an alert from beam control?
Well, I didn't want to be rude. As long as I'm not called on a mission, it'll be fine.
Okay, I just hope you're right.
Welcome. Wow! We've never been inside a real live lighthouse before! Have we, Gunther?
Nope, no lighthouses.
It's so cool!
Rock and roll!
Do you guys want a tour?
A quick tour.
Right, a quick tour. What do you say?
We sure would!
Here's my bedroom.
Whoa!
And this is the kitchen.
Whoa!
This is the lighthouse.
Whoa!
And back in the living room. That's all of it.
Wow! It must be so much fun living in a lighthouse.
I guess. It's really pretty ordinary.
I can't believe that. I bet this place is full of exciting nooks and crannies.
Hey, why don't we all go have a snack?
What?
Hey, Gramps.
Zoe, I need you down at beam control real quick.
What's wrong? Did something happen?
I'm tracking a sneaky signal picked up by the beam sensors. It looks like Goop is back in town.
That's not good. I bet the first thing he'll do is try to get inside the lighthouse.
He'll try anything to steal that beam key to help the great and powerful Todd escape.
And Greta and Gunther are here for a playdate. Don't worry, Gramps. I'll keep an eye out for Goop, and I won't let him get into the lighthouse.
Thanks, Zoe.
Oh, gee, you're good at this.
Go! I mean, boop, 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 de-boop.
Hey, kiddos, anyone for a homemade cookie? Fresh from the oven.
Yeah, me, please.
Gramps got an alert. Goop's back in town. We have to keep a lookout.
Roger that, Zoe.
Mmm, thank you. Sure smells good.
Goop? I really don't like oatmeal raisin.
Who likes to play charades?
Okay, guess what I am.
First word.
Guinea pig?
Butterscotch!
Goop!
What's a goop?
Where'd he go? He was right here!
What should we play now?
Ooh, look!
A disky diver! Who wants to play?
Think fast!
Hey, I have a better idea. How about we play hide and seek? You two are it.
Well, okay.
We love hide and seek.
One, two, three.
Five, cover me, Henry.
Seven, eight.
Time to shine.
It's time to shine.
Ready or not,
here we come!
Whoa! StarBeam! You're our favorite superhero!
Isn't she, Gunther?
Thanks!
Pinch me, Gunther. I can't believe you're here. Look, Henry, StarBeam is here!
Boom!
StarBeam! Where is Zoe? Zoe! Zoe! You'll never guess who's here!
Zoe, you're missing everything! StarBeam's here rescuing us from a weird alien thingy!
Hey, StarBeam!
Whoa! Alien! Oh no, I've gotta stop him before it's too late!
Great
Holy guacamole! StarBeam!
Sorry to bother you, sir, but there's a villain in your lighthouse. He could be anywhere or anything.
My goodness, a villain? Don't let me get in your way, StarBeam.
We're helping StarBeam find him. We've never looked for a green creature with three eyeballs before.
I wish Zoe were here. She's missing all the fun.
Ha! Found something!
So that's where Keeper's toy sardine went.
I'll go search the kitchen.
Interesting.
Bubble bean blast! Whoops, sorry about that. Need to get you guys someplace safe while I battle Goop. Like some kind of fort.
A pillow fort!
Here you go.
Oh, thank you, StarBeam. Thank you.
Okay, buddy. No more Miss Nice Girl. Mega Launcher 3000.
Oh, yeah!
Hurry, Boost!
I'm on it! 10%, 30%, 50%, 70%, 90%. Okay, StarBeam, Mega Launcher is 100%!
Okay!
Now! Wow, that actually worked a lot better than I thought.
Let's go make sure the twins are okay. Well, it was great having you over. Hope you had fun.
Are you kidding? Best time ever! We got saved by StarBeam!
Yeah, she was awesome!
Man, I can't believe I missed it!
We can't wait to do it again! Real soon!
Bye!
See ya!
Hey, wanna go see what else your Mega Launcher 3000 can launch?
You know I do!